What are you doing here?
Okay.
Station serving Sikhs and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Sikhs and Synthetics.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby. I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help. There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Thank you.
doctor. Hello? I need a...
I'm not in here. Hang on. Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Let's work together, huh?
dangerous for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. No, no, wrong way. Found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Thank you.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Come on. Let's work together, huh? In mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tracking cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. Tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
The sun is high in the sky above you. Soon it will begin to set. Then dusk and night, through to dawn. The cycle begins again. Light to dark. Night.
That's right. Along that corridor.
and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see